Welcome to another edition of Adam Curry Presents. On today's episode, you guys voted for what short-lived game show you want to see on this YouTube channel. Then you voted for Celebrity Charades. So sit back and relax, and we'll be back after these messages.
Mr. Green?
Yeah.
You need any help?
Mm-mm.
I just want you to know, I think you're the best ever.
Yeah, sure.
Want my Coke? It's okay, you can have it.
No.
Really, you can have it.
Okay.
A Coke and a smile makes me feel good, makes me feel nice.
Be around.
That's the way it should be. I like to see.
Hey, kid.
The whole world is smiling with me. Coca-Cola has life. Have a Coke and
thanks, Mean Joe.
Look for this big red balloon in your copy of this week's TV guide. You'll find it here, right smack in the middle of this Grow Your ad. It tells you how to get these four exciting Disney books for only $1. And along with the books, you'll get a colorful Mickey Mouse book rack as a free bonus. And say, here's a way to get something else extra for your youngsters. See this little blue balloon in the coupon? Just draw a string on it, like this. Mail in the coupon, and you'll get a fifth Disney book free. It's this one, Disney's Pinocchio. That makes five delightful Disney read-it-yourself books, their retail price $17.50, all for just $1. And the only string attached is the one you draw here to get your fifth Disney book free. So don't forget, to get all this Disney fun and good reading for your youngster for only $1, make sure to look for this Grow Your ad in your copy of this week's TV guide.
I love watching scary movies while cuddled up with my delicious chocolate cereal, Count Chocula.
Switch to something better, you chocoloon. My delicious strawberry-flavored Frankenberry.
Tune in, Frank. Count Chocula has chocolate marshmallows.
Wrong channel, Choc. Frankenberry has delicious strawberry-flavored marshmallows.
Kids love Count Chocula.
Kids love Frankenberry.
And I love their commercials.
You can enjoy this nutritious breakfast with Frankenberry.
Count Chocula.
There's plenty of cartoon fun on 11 Alive every weekday afternoon at 4 with the wild and hilarious antics of Tom and Jerry. Yes, you can catch their madcap adventures on the Tom and Jerry Hour, where that fantastic cat and mouse team is at it again in a never-ending chase of fast-paced action and hijinks. Follow all the frolicking fun as Tom and Jerry finally call it a draw. Till the next time, the Tom and Jerry Hour every weekday afternoon at 4 right here on 11 Alive.
From Hollywood, it's time for 8 of your favorite stars to play the fastest game of television, Celebrity Charades. Today, it's Jamie Farr's team. From MASH, Jamie Farr. From Vegas, Beauty Landers. To welcome back Potter, Stephen Shortridge. Renee Watson. From Paz, Mark Withers. And from the Waltons, Judy Norton Taylor. And now the host of Celebrity Charades, Jay Johnson and Squeaky.
Thank you.
Isn't that so? Yeah, you can have a seat.
You can sit down. How are you?
Yeah, welcome to Celebrity Charades. We're glad that...
Celebrity what?
Celebrity Charades.
Slow down, my friend.
I will slow down. We're glad you're here today. And,
Look at here. It's Bowser's and Sean and on and on and on and on.
Yes, squid.
Hey, what's that crap all over your jacket?
Wait a minute.
What is that stuff, huh? What is that?
Well, oh, this?
Yeah.
Oh, this here is a merit badge.
Yeah?
Yeah, this I got for making fires by rubbing two sticks together.
Well, don't rub me the wrong way, fella.
All right, okay.
Sit down, Bowser.
I already did.
Thank you. Well, he knows what
Use
he
is. Use his welcome.
Right. Yeah, okay. Now, do you want to explain how the game is played?
Shall I?
Would you please?
Yeah.
Go right ahead.
Yeah. Okay, as you know, you've been divided into teams, you see? Team over here, team over there. So far, so good?
Yeah.
Gotcha. That's
what else, Squeaky?
Well, we're going to give you charades, and you have to act them out silently.
Silently for your partners.
Yeah.
And the team that completes 4 charades in the least amount of time will be the winners, and we'll award a check to the favorite charity.
I was going
to
say that.
I know you were. Yeah, but I wanted to speed things along.
Well, you turkey.
All right. I'll tell you what. We will start off with Jamie Farr's team.
Yay!
And here is Jamie Farr. Good man.
All right. Hi.
What are you doing there, Queenie?
Yeah, look, you gotta stop picking on my nose, all right?
Hey.
Nose is running my family.
Yeah, well, looks like you got your share for two.
All right, okay, now wait a minute. Don't pick on Jamie. I mean, it's not very nice, the first guest up. You shouldn't do that.
No.
Don't say anything about the,
Stop insulting me or I'll give you the shellacking of your life. I'll certainly put a finish to your career. Don't look at me that way, will you, for crying out
loud? I was just waiting to see who's working his head.
All right, okay.
That doesn't make me mad.
Yeah! All right, sit up there, Chris.
It doesn't hurt me that it gave you a splinter.
That's right, it did. Yeah. All right. Now, what do we got for Jamie?
This is a punchline, just like you hit me. A punchline, you know?
Okay, here's a punchline.
A punchline for Jamie Farr. They crossed a chicken with the racing form, and now it's laying odds.
Okay.
Go.
They cross a... Duck.
Chicken
with a...
I think you skipped the word.
Duck. It squatted.
Crossed the chicken with racing form
and got a
and. Yeah, help us out here.
Okay. Sounds like cow.
Sounds like.
It's a puzzle.
It
sounds like cow.
Milk, cow, how. Bow, cow, row.
Oh.
Yeah, what happened was we got
ahead of yourself there.
That was tough.
Yeah, 75 seconds. What it was, they crushed the chicken with the racing form, and now it's laying odds, is what that one.
Woo, Duffy.
I couldn't get you back to that.
Well, your nose was as long as a charade.
All right, okay. Hey, don't start with Jamie. It didn't take him 75 seconds. That was tough. And we'll go to Bowser from Shana.
Bowser!
Okay.
Oh, yeah?
Okay,
yeah,
Bowser. Now, I think you can do this very quickly, don't you think?
I certainly hope so.
Well, I certainly do, too. So
they probably put Jamie and I in opposite teams, right? Because both our noses couldn't fit in the same pitcher.
Well, I wasn't going to say it, but it's true.
All right, okay.
That's what I figured.
What is it? It's a punchline. A punchline? Bows, wait for the bell.
Oh. Bowser's punchline, as the judge said to the
punchline.
Yeah.
Order
okay.
in the
okay.
court.
Go.
As the judge says to the dog, cat.
The judge says to the skunk,
Colin. Stink, smell, you stink.
As the judge said to the skunk,
yuck, stink, ugly.
Same as
judge,
smelly.
As the judge said to the skunk.
As the judge said to the skunk, in the courtroom, has the judge said to the skunk in the courtroom, all right, what? Smell. 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 Sm Odor.
Yes, odor as the judge the said court. To the skunk, odor, odor in the court.
Odor in the court.
Odor in the courts.
Oh.
Sorry, Squeaky, don't get nasty here. Well, it took 75 seconds for each team for the first round.
I
know.
We have
a tie. Oh. Yes. And we'll be coming back after break with Judy Landers from Vegas and Janae Watson from Carter Country. And you and me, come back and see us. Yeah. Yes. At this point, we have a tie between the two teams.
Yes, we do. A tie between that team and this team.
And we go to Judy Landers from Vegas.
Yes!
Hey, behave yourself.
Judy, I have warned him to behave himself.
Okay.
But I plan to ignore it completely.
All right, okay. Now look, okay.
Now listen, you're over there with those guys. So yeah. If you need any help, you come to my dressing room, okay?
Now look, just a minute.
I just want to make sure she's okay.
She's okay.
Yeah. What have we got for her?
What is this?
Headline.
Headline.
Yeah. Wait till the bell.
Headline for Judy Landers. Topless bar closes. Drinks and waitresses.
Wait till the bell.
Headline.
This is a headline. Go.
Headline. Take it off. Take off. Naked.
Naked.
Nude.
Bust.
Just bust. Chest. Chest. Top.
Take it off. Take
top.
Off.
Brassiere.
Rock.
Shirt.
Sweater.
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 Sweater. Off.
Pull.
What?
Pull off.
Brassiere off.
Pull off.
Pull off.
Undressing.
Undressing.
No, do it. Do it.
A dancer, a stripper,
sugar,
a burlesque queen,
same as
a stripper, topless waitress, pouring, drink, this is the whole thing,
drunk,
breaking, topless, staggering,
drinker,
drunk,
Topless bar.
Open, closed.
Open and closed.
Open.
Closed.
Closed.
Closed for repairs.
Closed.
Colin.
Topless bar closed. Topless bar closed.
Drunk. Drink.
Drink,
drink,
drinks,
drink,
drinks,
drinks,
drinks
on the house.
Drinks on the
drinks on
drinks on drinks.
Drinks. Eggs and
Hey, don't give the guys a hard time. What it was, topless bar closes, drinks and waitresses flat.
Oh.
Yeah, everybody closes their flat and drinks, right? Yeah, they were closed. The problem was it was just impossible for Judy Landers to act out topless. You know, that's what happened there. Yeah, okay. So we go to Renee Watson from Carter Country. Renee. Hey, you be careful, okay?
Okay. Listen, what did you do to get into the mood of the show? What did you do, anything like that?
We've been rehearsing.
Yeah, rehearsing?
Forever, yes.
You don't take diet foods or nothing like that?
No.
Meditation?
Do I look like I need to diet?
No, you look great.
Thank you.
Just wonder what you do to get into the show. You don't meditate or nothing like that?
Yes, I do meditate.
Do you?
Uh-huh.
Would you like to show me how to meditate?
Well, yeah, sure. First you have to close your eyes.
Well, I'm stuck there. What next?
cross your legs.
Well, you can forget that, too. I guess we didn't want to know.
Cross your eyes.
We'll work on it, okay?
You can install.
I will get it installed. What do we got for Renee?
We got a knock-knock joke.
Oh,
knock-knock joke?
Knock-knock. Renee Watson. Knock-knock. Who's
the
there? Fanny. Fanny who? Fanny body calls. I'm out.
Got it? Okay.
Knock-knock.
Who's there?
Good.
Okay, we got that.
Fanny.
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 Fanny who?
Fanny.
Fanny
bust, bottom,
clothes,
clothes, fanny,
woman,
clothes, fanny, woman, fanny,
woman,
body,
fanny,
body,
fanny, body,
fanny, body,
fanny, body,
fanny, body, fanny, body, fanny, body, fanny, body,
fanny, body, talks,
says, calls,
if
anybody calls, I'm not here.
I'm not home.
I'm not. I never
home.
I'm out.
Go.
As you might have guessed, they got that 27 seconds, Renee, to do knock, knock, who's there? Fanny. Fanny who? Fanny body calls. I'm out.
Do-da.
Do-da. Yeah.
Do-da.
All right. That means the Bowser team leads by 48. Whoa. We're coming back with Stephen Shortridge from Cotter and Mark Withers from Chrades and you and me. Come back and see us.
Chosen at random will be seen. St. Mary's bedspread is a decorating dream. It flashed the right colors to wake up any bedroom. Or rough it. The dynamic sculpture coat is pre-mixed and pre-colored. Now you can create deep, dramatic textures like a professional with rough it by Z-Rex. Now back to Jay and Squeaky.
Okay. Woo! Well, Bowser's team has just pulled ahead by 48 seconds.
Squeaky is tremendous.
That's right. Thanks to Renee Watson. And we're going to Stephen Shortridge from Welcome Back.
Yay!
Yeah.
Big deal, he had his body capped.
He didn't have his body capped.
Yes, he did. That's not his real hair.
Wait a minute.
It's not yours.
That is his real hair.
Is this your real hair?
Well, it was somebody's real hair.
All right, okay.
Better color than yours, that white stuff there. I could have had it.
You could have had this one.
No, I could have had your hair.
Oh.
I didn't want it. Wanted this color.
Okay.
You're a crisscross so for Stephen Shortridge.
Alone, please. He's a very
they crossed a centipede with a turkey and got drumsticks for everybody.
No.
Hey, extra time on the card.
Okay, here it is. Now you only get 2 seconds to read it.
No, you don't. It's a crisscross.
Yeah, he can't do this on a big log like this. Will you leave him alone, would you please? Be nice.
Go.
They
crossed a.
Good.
They crossed a.
Proper name for this.
Snake.
Alligator.
Snake.
A cobra.
Snake.
A snake. It is a snake. It's got a centipede.
Good.
They crossed a centipede with a... They crossed a centipede with
another
a...
Another proper name.
A duck.
Duck.
A pelican.
No.
An
ostrich.
A turkey.
Good. Good.
And got a...
With a turkey.
And got a drumstick.
Drumstick.
Eight drumsticks. We got Forty drums. For everybody.
Hey, get back over here. Get back over here.
We gotta get Jamie out of there.
Whoa.
Hey, Jamie.
A hot team over here. Hot number. They crossed the centipede with a turkey and got drumsticks for everybody, and you did that in 31 seconds, Stephen. Yes. Would you like to take back all the
your
naughty things you said about Stephen?
Jamie,
would you like to take down all the things you said? I mean, Stephen did that in 31 seconds. You'd like to apologize? Huh?
No, not really.
Okay, let's move on. All right. We're going to Mark Withers from Chrades. Mark, come up here.
All right.
Yes. Okay, now they're a hot team over here.
I get it. No problem.
Mark, I hate to tell you this, but the season is over.
It's all right.
I love the hatch.
I'm a very devoted fan, man.
Are you?
Yeah.
Sure.
Yeah. Do you play for them or what? Do you play for them?
Play for them? No. I can't say that. Mainly, I play on the team.
Let's give him the charade.
Yeah, give him the charade. We'll get out of here.
Okay, what is this?
It's a headline.
Certainly is.
Okay. This headline from Mark Withers.
Right,
five-legged Taylor sews pants that fit like a glove.
Here we go.
Go!
Okay,
here we go.
Five legs.
Five-legged.
Okay.
Whole thing.
Okay.
Five-legged scissors. Clipping.
Editor.
Taylor. Five-legged Taylor. Wishes.
Sews pants.
Five-legged Taylor sews pants.
Sews pants that.
That. Never.
That.
Fit.
Fit.
Like a glove.
Good.
Thank you.
Yes.
Nice work.
good guess.
Whoa! Five-legged. The five-legged tailor shows pants that fit like a glove.
But what does that
26
mean?
Seconds.
Yes.
Whoa! Which means, Bowser, you're going to have by 53 seconds. Whoa. You got it? Did you just get the joke? Okay, we're coming back with our last round with Ted Lance, the love boat. Judy Norton Taylor from the Waltons. Him, me. Okay, after this. Come on back.
Stick around for Rock.
Hey, we are back.
It's not a hot contest.
What do you mean it's not a hot contest? Anybody's game at this point, and we go to Ted Lange from Love Boat. Ted, they're giving the evil eye.
Don't do that to Teddy. Hey. You turkeys.
You heard of Superman? Animals. I can handle that stuff. That's nothing.
Not any trouble to
you. As long as you don't throw no kryptonite over here, I'm cool, you know.
Kryptonite?
Hey. Yeah.
Let me check. No, not here.
All right, okay, all right.
Listen, Ted.
Yes.
You ready to go?
Huh?
You ready to go?
I'm ready to go.
Well, Jay, would you like to get a card?
Excuse me?
Get a card?
Get a card for Ted?
Yes.
Good. Read my lips.
Oh, okay. All right. All right, there it is.
This one's for you.
Now, this is a new title. This is a ridiculous.
A ridiculous riddle for Ted Lange.
Yes,
what's red and bites?
Wait for the
a ketchup
man.
Bottle
okay.
With a shark in it.
Here it is. Go.
What is color? What's red? What's color? What's red? 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 What's hot with a with a dragon with a what is it?
What's red and bites? I cut your Bible with
a shark.
Shark. Yes.
Shark.
Shark. In
it. In it.
In it. That's it. You're great. This is a hot team over here. Hot team. This is incredible.
We're impressed.
Ted, it took you, what is it, Squeaky?
44 seconds.
44 seconds.
No, we're not that impressed.
To do what's red and bites, catch a bottle with a shark in it.
I don't understand, but he got it.
That's right, he got it. So it doesn't matter at this point, right?
Yeah.
Well, this team is coming on strong.
A little too strong.
Will you leave him alone, please?
Uh-huh.
And we're getting ready. We're warming up in the wings
on,
here.
Yeah, here she goes.
Bowser is doing...
Bowser, teacher, watch your hands.
Watch your hands. Okay. We're going to Judy Norton Taylor from the Waltons. Judy, come on up here. Come on up here. Now, Judy.
Yes.
You saw this team come on.
Yes. This is up to you, honey.
Thanks.
No pressure. Nothing to do. The whole thing, the team is looking at you. They either go home losers.
No,
come back.
Now, what do we got for Judy Norton Taylor from the Waltons?
We have... Oh, shoot, this is a dummy joke.
Judy Norton Taylor's dummy joke.
Dummy joke.
The dummy who ran around his bed to catch up on his sleep.
Wait for the bell. Here it is. Go.
Here we go. The dummy.
Dummy.
The dummy.
The dummy who.
Who.
Ran.
Runs.
Runs.
Dummy who ran. Who ran.
Ran.
Ran. Around.
The.
Who ran around.
Ran around.
His.
Bed.
The dummy ran around the bed.
Because.
No.
To.
Absolutely, 26 seconds to do the dummy who ran around his bed to catch up on his sleep.
Yes.
Very
hot over here.
Well,
very hot.
We are calculating the score at this very moment. And it seems that Bowser's team wins by 71 seconds. Yes. Bowser, come on here. Yes. Now, Bowser, we're going to send a check for $500 to your favorite charity. Who can we send it to?
I'd like to send this check to the Big Brothers of America.
Okay.
We'll do it.
Do you have a brother, Squeak?
I do indeed. It's free.
We'll see you next time on Celebrity Shrink. Join us back. Congratulations.
Thank you.
We'll receive Love Machine by Moulinex in
incredible food preparation system from France. It's like having a professional chef right at your side. Or a gift package including luxurious Capri shampoo. Get more of a beautiful thing for less with Capri shampoo. This is Dick Patterson speaking.
This headline from Mark.
If you've wondered how well celebrities can name tunes, then this is Tom Kennedy saying watch Lee Merriweather and Mike Connor play Melody Roulette, Bit a Note, and the Golden Medley Showdown for their favorite charity. Don't miss the excitement and the laughs this week on Name That Tune.
Name That Tune, Friday at 7:30 on Q6 Alive.
Your favorite celebrities play TV's most puzzling game, the Crosswits.
All right, classic animated Disney
Fantasia.
Movie.
Fantasia.
Good.
Cross.
Lover's Quarrel.
Yeah!
There's excitement for the whole family when you catch the all-new Crosswits. Monday at 7.
Name something you keep in a drawer alongside the bed.
Some means of birth control.
Tonight and tomorrow, The Family Feud at 7:30 here on Channel 4.
Tomorrow, on 31 Days of Hallowinnings on my YouTube channels.
It's the showdown in the Champion of Champion Playoffs.
Which
Kathy Powers,
Mort
Kiemens,
big.
Fran Wolf. These three will
tomorrow
fight it out for a seat full of cash and prizes worth more than $108,000.
Look at that jackpot.
This week on America's Biggest Bargain Sale, someone will win a Corvette valued at $25,559. A cash jackpot of $50,000. Two of the incredible bargains on Sale of the Century. And now, here's the star of our show, Jim Perry.
Thank you. Hi there. Thank you so much. Welcome to Sale of the Century, and welcome to a week that we have been looking forward to. The finals of the Tournament of Champions, and three great champions sitting over there. You had a good look at them, but we'll tell you a little bit more about them, and here to do that is Lee Menning. Hello, Lee.
Hello.
Our little lady with a finger back, how's Lily Taylor?
Start the time.
Good.
WNBC TV New York, Halloween 83.
To refresh their memories, tell us a little bit about the amount of money that they're all coming into this final with.
I will do that. Oh, they're all coming back with a lot, too. From Thousand Oaks, California, let's welcome back Kathy Powers, who's won $122,145. And from Studio City, California, Mort Kiemens with a total of $140,098.
Mort?
And from Spring Valley, New York, Fran Wolf with a total of
$96,368. Thank you, Lee. See you a little later with some bargains.
Okay.
Okay. Kathy, Mort, Fran, nice to have you all back here. Before we get to business, we've talked about things.
For New York.
We are.
Look at this studio, filled with glamorous prizes, fabulous and exciting merchandise, including this complete home music center. A handsome gets him $2,900 man's gold chain. And a wonderful week's vacation in Paris. Over $61,000 just waiting to be won today on Wheel of Fortune. And now, here's your host, Pat Sajak.
Hi, Jack. Thank you, everybody. Thank you very much. And welcome to Wheel of Fortune. I hope you all had a good weekend. I know I did, and I'm sure our hostess did. Here she comes now, Vanna White. Vanna. Time to meet our players. Someone who had something to think about over the weekend is Tina Bennett.
Dream House, where in the past 7 months we've given away over $2,600
as well for 31 days of Halloween.
And today, these two couples will add to that incredible total. This is Sharon and Rob Matthews. Today they make their fifth attempt to win this beautiful Hamilton home. And this is Candy and Peter French. They're playing for the handsome Casaloma model. And now, here is the man with the key to your dream house, Mr. Bob Eubank.
Hello, everybody. Happy Monday to you and welcome to Dream House. We're glad you could join us again. Like every day, one of our two couples will have the opportunity today to try to open those golden doors back behind me and maybe win their dream house. And our returning champion
will be battling the cast of Days of Our Lives. And now, here's your host, ready to go, Kevin O'Connell.
Oh, yes.
And welcome at home. As our friend Jack Fox just pointed out a moment ago, this is going to be a very special five go games because we welcome the stars of another world, the stars of Days of Our Lives. We're going to call it the Battle of Our Soap Opera Stars this week. Why don't we go over and we'll check in with Mary, who is totally coordinated. I modeled my tie right after her dress. Nice to have you with us, the group of another world. Just before we started our program today, we flipped the coin. Another world won the toss, so we're going to give you the option. Would you guys like to play first or pass it over to Days of Our Lives?
We're going to play.
Down we go, Granny. Let's go. Certainly 10 people who are very familiar to many houses.
And war game show magic as well. It'll be on my YouTube channel as well. The premiere of Match Game Hollywood Squares Hour.
Hollywood Squares Hour. This is the marriage of two of your favorite TV games. I'll be hosting Match Game.
And later on, I'm going to be hosting Hollywood Squares.
Why don't we get to work and do that right?
Good idea.
Would you have a seat over here, John, please, while I...
Yep. Hello, exciting Mr. fun tomorrow.
How are you?
Hello.
Mr. Raven.
You may call me Gene.
Thank you, Mr. Gene.
There.
For the Family Feud.
We got the Beauty Queen special as well as the finale of our... Time Warp. So join us for the game show Time Warp. It's going to be very, very exciting. That happens tomorrow morning at 10 a.m. Eastern, 7 a.m. Pacific on my YouTube channel.
Playing against five equally stunning Miss USA. Miss USA 1975. Miss USA 1976, Miss USA 1980, Miss USA 1982, and the reigning Miss USA.
for charity. We got 10 of the most beautiful women in the world. So far, Miss Universe playing for the American Lung Association.
So tune in for the game show Time Warp tomorrow morning at 10 a.m. Eastern, 7 a.m. Pacific. You have a wonderful day.
That classic game tomorrow morning at 10 a.m. Eastern, 7 a.m. Pacific.
Well, that's our show for today. We'll be back next time. Hey, tomorrow, don't forget to catch one of our two Halloween game show time warps beginning at 10 a.m. Eastern, 7 a.m. Pacific. You have a good night. This has been a presentation of Adam David Kuiper Curry Productions.